Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the Hartford Public Library and the Baby Grand Jazz Concert. 16 weeks of free live world-class performance each Sunday right here at your public library. This free series, now in its 13th year, is made possible through the generous support of Charles H. Command Charitable Foundation, and as well as the wonderful donors who support us throughout the year. Special thanks to our long-term partners, the Hartford Jazz Society and WWUH 91.3 FM. And we are also grateful to our Baby Grand Jazz friends, Owen McNally and Maurice Robertson. A few quick housekeeping items. Please take a moment to silence all your cell phones and electronic devices before the performance. And in case of emergency, library staff will assist you to the exit located behind you on the ground floor. And on the main floor, it's to the left and the right. And on with the show today. Today we have with us Jonathan Ball Quintet. Born and raised in Hartford, Jonathan has pursued musical excellence as a composer and educator. After 25 years of performing as a featured sideman with outstanding Latin jazz ensembles, backing up some of the popular music's biggest name and providing guidance and wisdom to literally hundreds of young saxophonists, Jonathan is embarking on a new project of personal expressions, co-leading his own ensemble with the remarkable guitarist Matthew Fink. Their first CD, It's Not That Far, was released in July of 2013. So without further ado, please welcome Jonathan Ball Quintet.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thanks for coming today in this beautiful Sunday afternoon. In, is it May or? And I think there's a UConn basketball game as well today. Is that right, Mom? Yeah, so thanks, everyone, for coming here. That last piece we played was something Matt wrote called East 86th. And we started with something I wrote called It's Not That Far, which is the title track of Matt's and my first album that we released, as Pramod said, in 2013. It's Not That Far. And those are available, incidentally, after we're finished, if you're interested. While we have a moment, let me introduce everyone on stage here. On piano, Jeff Holmes. On guitar, Matt Fink. Jay Anderson is on bass. And Tony Jefferson on drums. We'd like to continue with something that I wrote also for that first record. I took a couple sentences from the book Anna Karenina, and a real moving passage in there about Levin seeing Anna drive by in a carriage, and he had visions of her, and it was a very moving part of that story. And I took those sentences and the words in them, and I created a matrix, and came up with this piece, which I think is reflective of that moment of the story. This is called Levin's Impression. Thank you. Thank you. That was something Matt wrote for our next record. And that's called What's for Breakfast? Yeah. We'd like to continue now with my favorite ballad to play. I know you all know this one. This is Body and Soul. Thank you.
Thank you.
One more round of applause for Jonathan Ball in saxophone, Matthew Thick in guitar, Jeff Holmes in piano, Jay Anderson in bass, and Tony Jefferson in drums. And following this final piece, please visit our second floor exhibit. We have crazy quilting there, so it's amazing quilting. So please visit there. And next week, let's know, next week we have two concerts. The concert that was postponed from January 24th because of the snow has been postponed for next week, that's Sunday, March 20th. So we have 2 to 3 p.m. with Ayuko Higuchi Duo. Ayuko Higuchi on piano and Pi Chin Fai Son. Maybe I'm pronouncing it right, on violin. So it's piano and violin, the first show. And the second show is 3 to 4. We have Viv Roller and John Colby, the Colby's Band. And finally, on your way out, please consider leaving a donation to support fabulous programs like Baby Grand Jazz and many other wonderful events, programs, and services the library offers every day. The donation box is located right on top of the stairs on your exit. And thank you very much for coming in today. Thank you.